Alrighty, hello everyone, I'm Ethan Ali, and today we are playing Golly Soda Pop. I do hope y'all enjoy. It's about a soda brand that closed down because of a massacre that happened within their factories. Now they say there's an urban legend in the factories that a monster is roaming around. So without any further ado, I do hope y'all enjoy, but let's get into Golly Soda Pop. This game uses your mic. Be quiet. No. Screw you. I literally have this mic to be loud, bro. Hello. Why can't I choose my mic? I'm gonna be loud all this time. Maybe I should turn off the microphone. To be completely honest, this might not go well for me. What's that, a collectible? A pickle? You look like a pickle for a bottle. I'm not even gonna lie. No disrespect to you. You're probably very good for the time. But you look like a pickle, you damn soda. Logbook. Skyrim locks. Crazy, bro. That crazy, bro. Are gonna be difficulties for that? Am I being too loud? Is the monster already here? What an immense thicket. Yes, very thick here. I need to find the entrance to the factory. Ah, it looks like it's pointing the direction over here. I'm going to trust it. I'm sure the factory's over here. Oh my... What the hell was that? Okay, fine, fine. Whatever that was, didn't look like a soda. I can drag the stacks of boxes that are... through the broken window. What, over here? Okay, this should work, right? Just two? You know, maybe I should bring another one. Maybe I should put another one to the other side so I have a chance to get out, you know? Yeah, like right over there. See, see, see? See, I'm preparing for the worst. Just... I want out. I want in, maybe. I don't want out, I want in. There, I'm in. Oh my goodness, finally. Oh, I love these old-timey cars. It's very dark in here. Yeah, thank goodness you have a flashlight. I need to find the generator room. Okay. Hopefully they level stuff for you so it makes it easier. Oh, is that a vent? I'll take a vent. So far, this vent has nothing in it. It's just a rusty vent that could give me Tesla in any form and capacity. It could be lethal. It could be a new variant. Actually, that doesn't make sense. But sure. Whiteboard. Missing numbers. 34 are the last two numbers. Maybe I should memorize them. I've already memorized them. We're good. Is this a generator room? Aha! I need gasolina? Anti-gasolina cans. Damn it, bruh. Oh, there's a lock thing. I don't know how you managed to forget your password so often, Raphael, but it's on the same board as always. Oh, okay. So, you know what? It was 34, right? I don't see why not. I don't see why not. I don't need the other board. I don't need it. I have a valve that I don't know what I need it for. Ah, that's great. I'm still looking for gasolina. But it doesn't seem like there's gasolina anywhere. Oh, we got a... What? A weird place to drop off your children? Jolly Nino poster. 1 of 4. No, don't tell me this is gonna be like slender. I shouldn't have picked that up if it's gonna be like slender. I'm still looking around, bro. I'm gonna get copyrighted for damn sure, bro. For damn. I'm dead. What the hell are you? Oh, that wasn't fair. That wasn't fair. Mic has been off. It's off now. It's off. It's not fair that I can't keep quiet with my mic. It's not fair. I will not play by your rules. I will not play by your rules. I will puss out on that. I will take negative aura for it.
Does it just like activate or something when I walk out of here? Is that what happens?
That was a chance? Ain't no way, bro. That was like the worst possible timing. I was not ready for it.
Got it. Oh, let me through. Let me through. Let me through. Let me through.
Gasoline! I found gasoline!
Now, is there a save that I can do, or is it like one run, one go type of thing, where if I die, I have to remember where everything is type of thing? I'm not against it, but I kinda am. I should probably put gasoline in the generator, to be totally honest, and not look around this place. Oh, this is the place where the valve. Where do I put the valve? My eyes are burning. I need to find a valve. Yeah, where do I put the valve thing at? Do I put, like, the valve here? Ah! We're doing things out of order, I see. I kind of like that. We don't need the gas in the gasoline generator. We don't need it in there. I don't need it at all. This place is very big. Oh, another poster. Does it become more aggressive? 204, let's go. Grab wooden planks.
Grab wooden planks. Ooh.
Oh, another poster. Let's go. Oh. Oh, maybe that's why I need the planks. Oh, okay. Okay. I understand now. No more making fun of the planks. I need you now. Hey, don't be rude. Don't be rude. You're coming with me. There we go. Good planky. You all grown up after the freaking, what, Ed and Eddie?
Yeah, you're all grown up now.
Whoa, what the hell is that? Little pickle bro. Little pickle bottle.
This really needed to be a cutscene?
Hey, yo, I'm concerned. What the? That thing's gonna attack you, that little small ball.
Oh, no. Oh my goodness.
Alright everyone, that is it for Golly Soda Pop. I do hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like down below. And if you are new around here, please consider subscribing. It helps me out and I appreciate it deeply. But without any further ado, be well, farewell, but most importantly, bye. For now though.